Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and today we're taking a look at a range of brand new Fender acoustics. Now, as you may know, Fender are more renowned for their electric guitars, but over the last few years, the Paramount series has been Fender's flagship acoustic range. And in 2022, they have introduced a few new models to the range with some really cool, unique vintage aesthetics. So let's check them out. So the models we'll be taking a look at are all from the 220E range, which features a Dreadnought, an Orchestra and a Parlour size guitar. All of the different body sizes are available in either a solid Sitka Spruce top or a solid Mahogany top. And there's a variety of finishes available in either gloss or a semi-gloss finish. This model in my hand is the Dreadnought size, so the biggest of the three. The one behind me, the Parlour size, is the most compact and small, so giving you a lot more top end. And the Orchestra size is very similar to the Dreadnought, but with a much curvier body. So ultimately, it will be down to you to choose which one is most comfortable. But it is worth bearing in mind, despite the smaller bodies on these two, they do have the same scale length. All three of them have a scale length of 25.3 inches. But other than the body sizes, most of the specs are pretty much the same. So let's have a look in a little bit more detail. So as I mentioned earlier, these are from Fender's flagship acoustic range, the Paramount series, which feature all solid wood construction, something that isn't overly common on Fender acoustics, particularly at this price point, making them really good value for money. So looking at the Tonewoods, they all feature solid mahogany back and sides. Out of the four I've got here with me today, three of them are the Sitka Spruce top, but we do have a Parlour with the mahogany top, so we will do a tonal comparison. Hopefully you can hear the difference between the spruce and the mahogany on the Parlour. But in a nutshell, that spruce and mahogany pairing will give you that classic, bright, but well-balanced acoustic sound. And in theory, the mahogany on the Parlour should give you a slightly softer and mellower tone. So looking at the neck, each of these models has a mahogany neck with a super comfortable C-shaped slim tapered neck profile and a lovely satin finish, so overall this guitar is super comfortable to play. They also have an Avancol fretboard with a matching Avancol bridge, and they have a real bone nut to aid the resonance of the guitar. But now looking at some of the more unique features that make these guitars stand out from the rest of the Fender Paramount series. Fender have gone for a real vintage aesthetic, so there's a set of nickel open gear tuners up on the headstock, as well as a vintage Fender style logo. You also have quite a unique looking one ply Tiger pickguard, as well as snowflake perloid inlays on the fretboard, and a beautiful binding around the body and rosette around the sound hole. So overall, the design of these guitars is reminiscent of acoustics from the 70s, but as these are modern guitars, they do feature onboard electronics. Each of these models feature a Fishman Sonitone Plus pickup with controls hidden just inside the sound hole. You have a control for volume and tone, so overall, these guitars sound great when plugged in, making them perfect guitars for gigging musicians. And speaking of gigging musicians, if you are taking these out and about, they do come with a deluxe hard case. And again, this is something that you don't get with most Fender acoustics, so this is going to ensure that these beautiful guitars are kept safe. So that was a quick look at the new 220E models from the Fender Paramount range. I would definitely recommend getting down to your local PMT store and giving one of these a try. If you do want to find out any more information about these guitars, you can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk. The mic we used on the guitars in this video is the Lewitt LCT 440 Pure, which you can also check out over on our website. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I've been Meg and I will catch you all soon.